Oh. Dearest Thomas, these are not words I wish to write. My father has learned of our plans, my love. Yet there is more, far worse, that I wish you to understand, but I fear you may believe me taken with madness. My father seeks to use me, as I have come to believe he used my poor mother. He wishes me to sing for him as she did, to become the star attraction that will draw good folk to this accursed spit of land. My refusal to do so has led to my confinement here at Scare Hotel.
Stop, Scare Island.
I cannot explain further, but ask that you trust me. I beseech you to compose a melody for me, a counter to the song contained within this locket of my mother's. I realize this request will seem strange, that your first thought will be to come straight here. But without your composition, all hope of holding back the darkness gathering here will be lost. Your love, always, Elizabeth.